just a kid. My mama bought me crayons, and I threw out the gold and silver and the brown and weird colored green. There was some sort of freaky metal flake. I knew I'd never color a turtle that color, so I threw it out with all those other colors. Much of a fan of red either. Does that make me a racist? 'Cause I don't like certain crayons. Does that make me some evil child? Sure about midgets, never met any. But does that make me all so bad, since I still hate cauliflower? I hate boiled cabbage and sauerkraut.